Just 3 weeks to go in the Southland Conference season, the Nicholls State University Colonels are firmly entrenched in the championship hunt. Today, HBU comes to town as Nicholls looks to keep pace with the top of the conference and keep their hopes alive of back-to-back regular season championships. It's the Colonels and the Huskies.
Hungry, I'm desperate, I want it bad, I'm all in. My numbers up, my stats are high, I'm in the zone, I'm balling, I'm honed in, I'm focused. My game is strong, it's potent. My eyes are clear, my heart is full, so no matter what, I'm going to win. I can't be stopped, I won't be stopped. It's my time, it's time to shine. I play to win, let's get it in. Easy street or on the grind, no matter what, I'm about that. Ready to go at game time. This victory got my name on it, so I came here to claim mine. I transform into beast mode. I never crack, I never fold. I rise up under pressure like TNT, I explode. Unload, then reload. Reset, then bring it back. Causing pain up in this game, attacking like a heart attack. I'm beasting, I'm feasting, dominating this season. Motivated by one thing, and winning is that reason. These coaches trying to stop me, they strategizing a super plan. But I'm in the zone, I can't be stopping, I'm feeling like I'm Superman.
Fourcade back to throw. He looks right. Spiraling pass to the near side of the end zone is caught. David Robinson. Two-hand helmet high catch for the touchdown on the L and the Colonels tight. He beat DeLon Smith. And Robinson with his first career touchdown catch. Nicholls back on top. 60 seconds before halftime. They lead 26-20. So Nicholls has a third and goal at the 8 of HBU. They lead 27-20, 5:39 to play in the third. Smith and Roberts right, Cook left. Gums the back to the right hip of the quarterback. Fourcade is in the gun. He's got a tight end off the right side of the line in Talley. They motion Cook left to right. Shotgun snap. Fourcade rolls right. He looks. He scrambles. Now he runs back to the left. He's laterally on the 10. He's still turning. He's looking. Now he's back to the right. He cocks his arm. An open Talley at the 5. Lunges to the pylon. He's in. Wow. Touchdown, Jordan Talley. And Chase Fourcade goes Houdini again. Nicholls extends the lead to 2 scores. A spectacular 8-yard pass from 4K to Tally. 33-20 Colonels, 5:23 to go in the third. Stadium here tonight. Nicholls 48 and HBU 27 as the Colonels improve to 5-2 in Southland play. They remain in the championship hunt. They've got a second straight win. And they've got a fifth straight win over HBU.
I'm playing lights out. I'm pumped. I'm hyped out. Ball so hard. Got the competition psyched out. I'm beasting. I'm feasting. Dominating this season. Motivated by one thing. And winning is that reason.